In 3, 2, 1, charge!
234 going on that low bar, 17-4-7. They're both can shoot an autonomous. Let's see if we got our first two Boulder autonomous. There's one. Looks like it's just one, but still, oh, so close. 234 coming back under, 17-47 going back over the rampart. 38-65 looking like they want to open that sally port. 41-03 hits one up high. 29-09 have a little bit of trouble moving. I think they have battery problems the way that light's flashing. 234 going high. So is 440. 40. That's one. See if their partner can match it. We got two gunners on this alliance. 41-03 puts it up high. 234 picks up another boulder. Oh, 17-47 crushes our mechanism. Try it again. Trying to get over that Cheval DeFreeze. Their motor's looking kind of funky, but they make it over. Something fell out the bottom of the robot. That's okay. 234 going over the rock wall. 28-67, they have a tread. Has come off of their robot. That rock wall still standing for the Blue Alliance. But 234 is going to take care of half of it. 17-47 is going back for the Cheval. 234 will have to shoot. Meanwhile, 41-03 is banging away, going over the rampart. Need to get through that sally port, crush those defenses. 28-67 is crying, screaming on that belt. 34 lining up. And they make a train through that sally port. Those red defenses have been breached. Blue defenses have not been breached. We'll see what they do. 234 over the rock wall. 70-47 misses. 234 picks up a boulder. 38-65 on there. 41-03, they have that big scissor lift ready to go. 234, they take down that defense right at the last second. They get their breach. Here come our scores. To 77. Red wins that.